We're playing Kinglet Chess here at VChess.club. It is a chess variant where your king is not a royal piece. Your king is just a normal piece. And you capture everyone's... There are no checks or checkmates. A player loses when there are no pawns remaining. You can your pawns disappear by capture or by promotion. From pawns, always promote to a king. We're playing 960. We just played a game of standard. They'll be in the playlist below. All right. That's gonna be an interesting one.
Going for a risky one early on. Why not? Push a little bit more than but only on the edges for some reason.
For some reason.
Yeah, I have no idea what the
I think I like this variant just because I like capturing pawns. I'm more calculated capturing pawns than I do looking for checkmate. I could win a pawn over on this side of the board. The king's not even royal here, so.
Yeah.
We have to do a Jubilee scene. If not, multiple.
We have so many more options now. What's the plural of Jubilee?
Yeah, we're gonna probably do it on this website.
Jubilee? Is that the plural of Jubilee?
Jubilees.
Yeah.
So we'll be doing number 7, I think. 6 or 7. I'll check so many more times if the vocal effects are on. Since the last time I did it.
Let's do a wild card.
I didn't see that one coming. Hopefully, a pawn push won't be too regrettable.
Always do the unexpected.
I was going to sacrifice that knight for the pawn. For that pawn.
my knight was trapped for the longest time.
Yeah, I know. I was planning, I was trying to get it.
Messed up on that part. Messed up on a lot of parts, but specifically there, I had a plan, but I messed it up.
four pawns. Two rooks. Not my pawns. That one. I wasn't expecting that one. Should have just moved my king the last move. I wasn't expecting that either. Alright, well, now my king can at least go get a finisher. So I get these two. That one's locked.
King of chess 960. Exact same time as the last game. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you soon.